You, Smallville.
Make it be soft, otherwise you'd just have that.
Is it really cold in here?
No, it is when you wake up.
But I think what we should do is, now that the weather's changed, I think we should go and ask Big Brother if they can turn the aircon off, because they've had it on freezing today because of the costumes and and the hot weather. Yeah. We need them to regulate it again, because we can't afford to be cold as well as be wet. We're going to end up ill.
Yeah.
I'm not leaving here on Friday with a cold, with the sniffles, going out there.
The sniffles.
Yeah, looking like the pale, like with a big red nose.
It's just not going to happen, so, yeah, we'll get them a change to the temp.
I hope they really enjoyed that cigarette while I'm sat in there with no nicotine.
Who's going to say no knickers?
Yeah.
Right,
I'm
that's that.
I'm thinking about stealing this one.
Hang on. Ha-ha! Is that one blanket, or
that's
is it?
Rex's.
No, he's got two.
Two what? Two browns? Two,
yeah.
All right.
Thought he'd be clever there and steal.
That's Mario sneezing.
I'm really considering stealing cigarettes.
I wouldn't, like.
Do you reckon he'll go mad?
Who?
Rats.
Are you bothered, really?
I just wouldn't, like, I just...
I've got nerd.
Be a good opportunity for you to quit.
I know.
God, the beds are pretty close together, like, aren't they?
Dale's face. Dale's going to be pushing them together when you're out the room. They're stuck. Oh, are they?
Yeah.
Steph used to sleep next to you, didn't she?
Well, that one night, for a couple of nights.
Yeah, that one night, though, I left them in the room. And she had, like, her arm on his bed like that.
Did she?
Yeah. Oh. And they were talking. Head to head.
Bex, I've got your pashmina.
Pashmina.
I'd really, really love to know who's voted for who. I'd love to know.
No, but you can't, can you? So. Get them carrots out, Mo! Get them carrots out!
That is Oh, that was disgraceful.
That's what you've got to look forward to tonight.
Oh,
Mo,
Jesus.
That is disgusting. I see a new singer. Look, you can see through the mirror. Stuart.
What?
Who's it? Stuart, Kat, and they're all singing. You've Got a Friend. We should be singing as well. I think we should go in and have a bit of sing.
Swerve.
Make us feel better.
The only thing that's gonna make me feel better is Friday night when
I need to wash myself
out of his house.
Stay that. That's proper.
Get out.
Filth.
Someone is not gonna be happy.
Does anybody want to come in the bathroom while I wash my smalls?
I'm gonna make a drink. Yeah, I am going to go in there because I am freezing in here.
Yeah, it's pretty cold. It stinks, doesn't it?
These are so still. This is insane. Oh, God. I'm sort of Jen's. Jen's is dry. No, it's not. Oh, God. This is disgraceful. Oh, pardon me. Oh, I can't stay in here. I'll be back in a minute.
I'm sorry.
No chance.
He went.
For Thursday. That's my favourite day, I think.
Especially get the budget. It's my favourite day.
Yeah.
For sure. I'm so looking forward to it.
Say it again.
Right.
Say that again.
It's a day.
It's a day.
It's not long away. No, it's a fabulous day. It's not long away. Hooray!
Hooray!
Woo!
Lisa.
Olay.
Olay. Now, Lise,
I feel like I can run
a marathon.
She's dropped the workers up and I was like...